This is Apollo Control at 138 hours, 2 minutes. Capcom Owen Garriott has just put in a call to the crew and is passing up some antenna information to them. Here's that conversation.
The following high gain switch positions, your high gain antenna in manual, beamwidth wide, pitch is minus 50, and yaw is a plus 270, and just follow the flight plan for remaining comm configuration. Over. At this point, Mike, please say again.
This is Apollo Control. 10 minutes ago, we logged what we expect to be our last contact with Eagle in lunar orbit. That coming at 137 hours, 55 minutes elapsed time. At that time, the battery power fell below the level where the secondary guidance system could hold the attitude of the vehicle within the steerable antenna limits. We do not expect to establish contact with Eagle again. We'll continue to stand by here live. There may be a little bit more conversation before the crew turns in for the night.
Apollo 11, Houston, we'd like for you to go ahead and put your S-band antenna Omni to Omni and Omni B. Over. Apollo 11, Houston, how do you read me through Honeysuckle now? Over. Very good. Reading you better now. And did you copy? We'd appreciate going S-band Omni and Omni B at this time. Over.
That's the configuration we're in.
Okay, thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 138 hours, 11 minutes. We do not intend to contact the crew during this rest period again. We'll take this line down now and come back up if there is further conversation. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 139 hours. Crew of Apollo 11 is in the rest period. We have not contacted them within the last hour and have not heard from them. All systems aboard the spacecraft performing well. Apollo 11 is now 10,149 nautical miles from the moon, approaching the Earth at a velocity of 4,659 feet per second. Spacecraft weight is 26,510 pounds. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 140 hours. Apollo 11 is now 12,835 nautical miles from the moon. Velocity 4,552 feet per second. All systems still performing well. Dr. Kenneth Beers, the flight surgeon, reports his data indicates all three of the crewmen are asleep. This is Mission Control, Houston. Thank you.